What are your thoughts on the EG MAD game yesterday? Well, I don't know. It was kind of rough in the botlane department, and I think Nesquik was not having the greatest series either. And, well, none of them really had a great series. But yeah. Yeah, it was a bit disappointing, but not surprising. So, but it was also kind of funny because they didn't get out of planes twice now, so that's pretty funny actually.